فاسألوا أهل الذكر إن كنتم لا تعلمون.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And we have a question here from Sister S. Okay, why do we need to wear hijab? Why do we need to wear hijab? Means, why do women need to wear hijab? Because Allah Jalla wa Ala commanded them to wear hijab. As simple as that. And if you follow the commandments of your Creator, of the one who revealed the Quran, of the one who revealed the Sunnah, you have to wear hijab. And Allah Jalla wa Ala mentioned hijab in a number of ayat, in Surah Al-Ahzab, in two ayat, in Surah Al-Mu'minun. Allah Jalla wa Ala mentioned this. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam also mentioned this in a number of ahadith. And all scholars agreed upon that. And we always say, if there is something that all the scholars of the Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam agreed upon, such as wearing hijab, then it is an integral part of the deen. No one can liberalize that. No one can change that. That cannot be changed. So as all Muslims agreed that women, when they become after the age of puberty, they have to wear hijab. So we have to wear hijab. Otherwise, we will be sinful. What does sinful mean? Means we will be, we might go to hellfire because of our sins, if Allah Jalla wa Ala does not forgive our sins. And if some people were to say, maybe Allah Jalla wa Ala will forgive us, we can say, and maybe Allah Jalla wa Ala will what? Will send you to the hellfire. And Allah Jalla wa Ala said in the Quran, Allah Jalla wa Ala said in the Quran that it is not equal, those who are righteous and those who are not righteous. So if they are equal, then what is the point of Allah Jalla wa Ala commanding us to do so many things? What is the point of Allah Jalla wa Ala commanding us to pray five times, to give the zakah, to fast and to go to hajj and to wear hijab and to be righteous to our parents and so on and so forth? What is the point? Then there is no point. Allah Jalla wa Ala is so merciful, it's true. So he can send us to the paradise without even testing us. But it is a test, and we have to believe in it as a test. That's it. And moreover, sisters, once you wear hijab, it will be very easy for you. Once you wear hijab, you are going to promote modesty in the society. Once you are wearing hijab, you will protect yourself from boys or men who might approach you, or who might harm you, or who might harass you. And we all know that it is a fact where in mixed environments and where women are not observing conservative clothes, they are harassed, sexually harassed by their colleagues. And hence, wearing hijab is a protection for you, sister, in this dunya, and more importantly, in the hereafter. Of course, we can speak more about this. We can give statistics. Let me give you one statistic. I remembered it now. They said that at least 10% from women who are working in mixed environments, that this statistic was revealed 3 years ago. Yeah, they said 10% of them, they had full sexual relationship in the workplace. And they said 60%, okay, or more, they have been sexually harassed at one point in the workplace. Okay, this is a protection that Allah Jalla wa Ala is giving us against this. Do you want someone to maybe sexually abuse you or harass you or say something bad on you? No, of course. So this is the hijab, and this is the meaning of hijab and the benefits of hijab in the dunya and in the hereafter. Jazakallah khair. And inshallah we will receive more questions from you. Assalamu alaikum.